One of the neatest things about the Conker spinning reel is the revolutionary design of the new EAS, or Easy Access System. It allows for quick and easy access to the internal parts for lubrication. One of the important things to note is when you unscrew the screw itself won't fall out. It'll back out to a point and allow you to pop the hatch. But also, when you pop the hatch down, the internal parts don't just fall all over the ground. Everything stays in place for easy lubrication, and it's very easy to put back together with one simple screw. One of the things that I personally love that they put on the Conker spinning reel is the Superline spool. I often switch back and forth between monofilament and braided line, and having line slippage with the knot when you initially spool a reel up is a big thing for me. So the Superline can be tied directly to the spool because of the insert, and you don't have to worry about it slipping or not getting the line packed on tight enough. It makes it real easy going back and forth from braid to mono. The HT100 drag system provides one of the smoothest drags on the market. It's got a consistent drag pull even under the heaviest loads. It's built from proprietary carbon drag material, which means that it just isn't smooth out of the box. It's smooth after years of use. The Conker spinning reel is designed down to the smallest detail. The external alloy spool is extremely hard. That's important because if you get a nick or some type of a cut in the spool lip, it can result in you constantly getting fish broken off and you don't really know why. That won't happen with the Conker spinning reel. The Conker spinning reel has 10 stainless steel ball bearings all in the right places for one of the smoothest operating reels on the market today.